Let me check. I got 2,000 milliliters, and let me look. 1 250, 2 500, and that's it. And 1 250 as
Give him
well.
500.
So
Actually,
you want me to give him another
give him
500?
1,000. Give him 1,000 blood.
All
Go
right.
for it.
All
Hey,
right.
Kirk, you ever played Milsa? Yeah.
What unit were you in?
All right, that's in.
I was with 18th MEU or whatever the hell it is.
You want me to give him
And
another effing?
no, not right now. I'm
All
just.
right.
I didn't learn my medical though from Milsa.
Oh, okay.
I learned my medical from IRL. Damn, dude. I'm gonna give him a shot at Epi. You hold yours. Because as soon as I get a heart rate on him, dude, I want you. As soon as I say he's got a heart rate, I want you to inject another one.
Okay.
Let me just respond to that call.
Dude, we got this
You
guy.
guys
It's
take him off.
critical.
You're not taking him on his own, no?
We might as well call it, dude, because he's gonna die. There's nothing we can do.
You guys are gonna continue CPR. I'm gonna go help the 911.
Oh, just take my truck, huh? Get your own bloody truck.
Alright, what are we doing now? You carrying on with this guy?
Keep doing pulse CPR.
Huh?
I'll do CPR on him. You check his pulse and
Okay.
everything. Keep checking his pulse.
Yeah, I'm checking his pulse.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, we got a pulse, we got a pulse.
Oh, get Epi.
Epi's in, and check the pulse now. No pulse.
Fuck, dude.
Yo, what the fuck?
See, the issue is we need an item called a personal aid kit whenever they're in this position, and we don't have them available in our store. So basically, we have to hope that he comes back up, but he at this point, I don't think he's coming back.
Yeah.
I'm calling it
All
because. This
right.
is just getting crazy.
Yeah. Because we're gonna end up
So
running out of
you want
stuff.
me to just pop him in the
User
back of
was
the head
moved
and
to
I'll
your
pick up the
channel.
sit?
Yeah, you can.
All
right.
Let's get all his crap off of him. Oh, he died
No,
anyway.
never mind, he died anyway.
Sorry, man, we tried.
Yeah,
I've been
it's okay,
really
bro.
try I've been trying to get them to push in personal aid kits, but Hey Cameron, can you give me a 10-20?
I think they're at sand mine.
Can you
Oh
give
no,
me your
Master's at
10-20?
sand mine.
Alright, can you RTB to pick me up?
Yeah, somebody's Master's already
User
responded
left your
to sand
channel.
mine.
I know where the glass treasure is, am I?
Yes, Marshall's ready there.
Oh, okay.
You want me to take you to camera?
Yeah, take me over there.
Alright.
Cameron, be advised, I'm inbound to your 1020 for a drop off to
I have 10-20.
Repeat your last.
Assistance at my 1020, please.
Wait, where are we going?
Okay, Cameron.
Oh, wait.
Just
where
chill,
am I going?
Dude. We cannot hear you too well. Second off, I am coming, so relax.
Let's go.
Go cold three. Just follow this bridge, you have to go underneath it.
Yeah. I mean, I like being here.
Oh, I do too.
What's your ETA?
40 seconds. The hell is that thumping? Do you hear that?
No idea.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
Alright, just slow
so
it down, go cold too. Go cold too. I don't know if I told you that or not.
That is good too.
Okay.
Is enough cold too for you? And the only thing in Marshall, he just speeds ahead, and that's why he killed the guy, so...
Oh, I'm not mad. The only issue
yeah.
we had was the way he said people deserved it or whatever. It's not professional, we don't need that.
Yeah, I mean, like, you want to be careful, like, on the scene as well.
Be advised, we're 1023, you're 1020. What's going on?
I had a spike strip.
You had a spike strip?
Yeah, you speed.
Why the fuck was there a spike strip in the road in the first place?
Okay, well, fuck if I know, but look at my car. It's all sorts of fucked up now.
Alright, I'm gonna do this really quick.
Hey, look,
oh.
There goes Ford.
Right, bring stop. I'll just switch pocket. Stitch him up now.
Stop moving around, you're not a turtle.
Alright, they get
we
got one mind of Brutus as well.
Right, I'm a tortoise. You see the brownness? Turtles are green, tortoises are brown.
I didn't know tortoises carried guns.
Alright, heart rate's 118.
Your name Tortuga.
Heart rate's 118.
We need to get personal aid kits.
And blood pressure is 126.
We're having a big issue where people get knocked out and they're unconscious and have no heart rate. We can't get them up.
Yeah. All right. Blood pressure is 126.
I talked to Tori about it. I can't do anything about it anymore.
True that.
How? Because your dumbass left.
No, he left to get away from someone that we kind of have issues with.
Yeah, this guy's fine.
William
He's only
Tom
got
Hanks.
One minor bruise. Two minor bruises. The two minor bruises in the left leg. And the torso
the
is one
Kitty
minor bruise.
Pasta, that fixes everything.
So, this guy's good to go then.
Yeah, that guy, we kept getting his heart rate back, and then as soon as we would stop CPR, he would fucking just drop off the face of the earth again.
Well, you guys enjoy your walk back. See you later. That's
yeah, we don't have a repair kit.
We don't have a repair kit, so...
We can transport you guys
get
anytime
in
to get one or get another car,
get
maybe.
One.
I guess, let me lock up.
Doesn't look like the car is gonna go far, you know, with no wheels.
Yeah, you never
know.
This is a boss up there.
And a dry camera?
I do. You say, do you want to drive, or am I feeling dry?
No, I said, do you want to drive?
Don't mind, yeah, whatever.
Where is he at?
Go for it.
Where's Irish at?
Back of George's car.
Are we still code 2?
Yeah.
Ow, I hit code 1.
Let's tell him to code 1.
I hit code 1, it's not going off, dude. Okay, well, it's not going off. I don't know why, but it's not going off. Dude,
okay, there
you go. Are you fucking kidding me? We're broke now too.
Why does he do that?
I have no idea, dude. And I'm in pain.
Do you know how to drive?
Yes, that's Jet TeamSpeak real quick.
That doesn't mean you have to stop in the middle of the road. We went into the back of you and we got no tires now. Watch this. Thing even drivable?
No. Cameron, let me in! I'll kill myself, you motherfucker. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself.
The guy in the back said, leave you, I swear.
Mm-hmm. You didn't even say anything. I could hear you laughing and giggling the whole way back. And you're driving into the wall.
User in your channel timed out.
I just sent Theodore a message, told him we're broke down on bridge at Seaside, can you bring us a repair kit?
If you'd like, a little.
I believe my girlfriend's still sleeping, dude. What? You're bleeding?
Yeah, the guy in the back's bleeding.
User joined your channel.
I'll go in the back and deal with him.